Three people traveling in a stolen U-Haul truck are arrested after using counterfeit bills this weekend in Indian River County. Sheriff's office telling us the trio stopped at Tractor Supply Company and used a number of counterfeit bills as payment. A search of the truck during a traffic stop revealed printers, laptops, checks, counterfeit bills, and other items used to manufacture fraudulent currency.